Taylor Swift is releasing additional tickets to her Eras Tour after last month's ticket trouble. Many fans who signed up for Ticketmaster's verified fan presale were locked out when sales started. Ticketmaster apologized to fans, saying the demand, along with an elevated number of bot attacks, drove unprecedented traffic to the site. Some fans who got locked out have now received a notification that they will get a second chance to buy tickets.